Hey everyone, it's Andrew. This is going to be a review video of the Who Gives a Crap Premium Toilet Paper. Before we begin, if you can just hit the like and subscribe button, but we'll get started. A little bit of background about this company. It's called Who Gives a Crap. If you Google it, you'll be able to find them online. They're a toilet paper company that produces biodegradable toilet paper that's produced from bamboo grass rather than trees. And so it minimizes deforestation and producing waste on our environment. So that's a really good cause. Additionally, beyond just making it biodegradable as well as bamboo, their company's mission is to contribute or donate 50% of their profits to allowing for access for clean sewage and toilet paper across the world. So as I checked earlier today, their company so far has donated over $10.8 million for that cause, which is a great cause. So if you're interested in toilet paper or purchasing or like everybody needs to use, this is a great option. This is the premium version. It comes in a box of 48. On their website right now, it's listed at $60. So if you do $60 or 48 rolls in $60, it comes out to $1.25 for each roll. It comes in this kind of like premium wrapping, which has a pretty cool design. It's got probably four or five designs depending on the box. And the interesting thing is this is their emergency one. So the last couple, there's about four rolls on the bottom that has this message on it, and it's gold and different color compared to the black and white behind me. But essentially it says, emergency roll, you're literally living life on the seat of your pants. If you don't order more toilet paper soon, there's no telling what will happen. Actually, we know, and it's not pretty. So it's pretty funny kind of thing. This is the premium edition. As far as statistics on it, essentially is 373 ply rolls for this one, and it's a little bit softer than the regular edition. We ended up getting the regular one back in February of this year, so it's lasted probably about 9 months at this point for 48 rolls. The regular version comes in 400 sheets for three ply rolls, and then it costs about, I think it's $54 on their website right now, which comes out to $1.12 each. I'll say that reviewing from like their regular roll, it's a little bit irritating to begin with. I won't go beyond that as far as details, but this is what the regular roll comes in. It's got a pretty similar design as far as, but it's just this colored packaging rather than the black, white, and gold behind me. I haven't used these yet, so I can't speak to them entirely, but if you're interested in the market for toilet paper like everybody does, this is a great, relatively cheap and affordable way to get toilet paper that's biodegradable, based on bamboo rather than trees, so you limit deforestation, and then it also allows for 50% of their profits to be donated for a good cause. I'll put a link to their website below in the description. If you have questions about it, I'll try to answer them, but I don't want to go into too much detail there, but I think this is kind of a great option if you're in the market for it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.